My name is Jeremiah Trotter, played middle linebacker in the NFL for 11 years. Spent the majority of my career with the Philadelphia Eagles. I earned 2 Pro Bowls and 2 All-Pros over the course of my career. Had 1 Super Bowl appearance. I trained with Kate and Tony Decker for 4 years. When I first noticed them, they was training Quinn Michael. And when I noticed Quinn on the field, he was a step faster and more explosive than anybody else on the field. And that's when I started training with Kate. And right off the bat, I knew that she knew exactly what she was talking about. Every person she had, they had specific drills for each person, especially for me, being my age toward the end of my career. She worked on my explosiveness. She videotaped me and watched my movement, saw where I was, my running steps, and she watched me during the course of games, figure out where she needed to help me. And, you know, I wish I had her early on in my career. I believe I would have, you know, still been playing. I believe she would add some years to my career, because off-season workout is really important. But also, you can't kill yourself in the off-season. It takes years off of your career, just going out there and doing a lot of pounding, especially for me. When you played the game as long as I did, you get banged up. 11 seasons, 6 knee surgeries, and, you know, besides Kate being my trainer, Kate really kept me on the field as far as applying muscle therapy to my body, getting me ready for that Sunday's game, continue to keep me on the field during the week. I went twice a week for two straight hours to get muscle therapy, and they really kept me on the field, loosened my muscles up. She did it all. She really helped me out, especially towards the end of my career. And I'm forever indebted to her and Tony for the things they've done for me.